Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear. Blind, I'm Amethyst Lunatari, now heading for the underground river. Gotta say.
Aye.
This, lot longer DLC than I thought. I mean, of course, I'm reading everything, so that makes it longer, but I'm surprised there's so much content.
Sword first.
Alright, so, we've been everywhere. Except for the castle itself and the underground river. Thinking that the underground river will lead to the castle. We're looking for Ski, who is heading to the castle. And this is a better way inside. And I think down there we want to poison some barrels or something like that. Loud. There was stuff running out. That's nearest stuff. On the fence. Some items. All right.
Yes.
Okay. Pretty big zone.
Sword first.
Seems to be. I'm assuming it's going to be dominated by this river. But of course we can explore everything. Hello, Sir Bear. Oh, coming our way? No. What else is over there? Oh, a rabbit. The rabbit looks threatening. Kill it. It has sharp and pointy teeth. A dying Myconid. I'm saying that right. Myconid? This poison stuff? Apparently we can talk to it. We can't just...
You want Boo? Yes!
Okay. The mushroom creature shudders. Its body emits a prolonged belch from an orifice you cannot see. I'm just hoping it's not like Cloud Kill or something. Worse here than the outhouse did after Winthrop is done with it. I can't understand you. Are you alright? What is that horrible smell?
Minsk ate some spoiled mushrooms once. That was not a good 10 day. The colors, they would not shut up.
Does that literally mean 10 days? That's a long time. Wheezing exhalations send a cloud of spores floating into the air. Can you make any sense of this, McKin?
Voices. There are voices in the cloud.
What kind of voices? What are they saying?
They think I'm one of them because I can hear their voices. They're over there, by a body to the north.
You mean that body? I mean, that's to the northeast. Hopefully this isn't some clever fungal ruse. Let's take a look. I think it's time to go now. The Myconid's movements grow feebler. Feebler. I'm dizzy and hungry. My head is spinning. Must... focus. With a final shudder, the Myconid perishes. That was quite a yell. I should look for the dead body in this tree tower. This is awfully random. The dying Myconid requested that I investigate the dead body in the northern part of the tree. It did? Is that the voices McKinn was talking about? McKinn didn't tell us that. That's a rabbit. Wait a second. The fungal growths have overrun this area, spreading unchecked across the landscape, with no sign of stopping anytime soon. Wow. Same. Okay, let's get out of the cloud. Then.
What? Sword first!
Any effects on him? No. Maybe it's good he had mind shield on.
Huh?
The rabbit is a strange color.
Sword first!
Hello? There's nothing to say, okay. What was that? Whoops. Something happened here. Now with the spear and a tower shield? And then... Is that a moose? Fell on him? Or a deer? Torn earth and bloodstains show that a battle took place here recently. What the hell are you doing? A trail leads north from the battle site as if a large animal dragged off some of the corpses. Huh. Is that what... Wait, how do we get... Oh, we have to travel through this. He was telling us to go in here, I think. Oh, I'm like, no, the cloud's back. Minsk magic resistance.
Trouble? Let's talk more fight!
Yes, Abel.
You know, I'm not sure if we should all travel through this or not.
I am yours to command.
Aye. Yes.
Maybe we just run through this quickly. Hopefully it stops over here. Well, once we get further in.
Do you seek to see me imprisoned or killed? Keep our profiles more discreet, then.
What does that mean? Oh, wait. Oh! He's a Myconid elder. Leans forward and puffs out in a threatening position. Org Morble puffed to you too. I'm sorry, I don't understand. Can you understand me?
We're walking on its tribe's dead. It isn't happy.
The Myconid sways back and forth as if looking around. It droops in a sorrowful fashion. This is a graveyard? Please forgive us, Elder. We did not know. The Myconid swells in anger.
It doesn't care. It wants blood.
The Myconid attacks. And yet we've gained experience. It wants anger.
Yes?
Another one, anger, it wants blood. We're out of the... See, I don't want to run forward.
You want Boo?
How many are we talking to? Red? Red? Elder.
Velbol?
Let's try to just
stand
our ground here.
What? Thy called. You want me?
Go for the item! These dusted evils!
Myconid Elder unaffected by effects from Dart of Wounding. Well, it's dead, though. I've slain the Myconid Elder. Okay. The Elder challenged me, but I was unable to understand it. It attacked me, and I retaliated. Maybe if I had made Myconid the leader? Who's, Tree Pie? Dining here? Energy Drain? Dining here's, confused.
Yes.
You like cold? Here you go, have some cold. That's right, she's confused.
My life is mine!
Swing and a miss!
What is it?
Again. Oh, we're done.
What? A simple matter?
Let's talk more fight!
All that for 14 gold. They were talking about some kind of tower to the north. What's that? A Myconid pod. This bulbous organic pod detached from the Myconid when it died. Ugh. Ingredient for something? Okay.
Aye.
Let's get back through the stuff here. Dinah here attacking Sapphire. Not now, right?
All the interesting stuff happens at night.
I guess so. Wait. Hallucinator Sport. Oh, there's another one.
You're already a ghost.
Alright, let's switch this back for him. Oh, we can identify this thing. This is the haste thing. Yeah, My haste doesn't work. I took that off temporarily. And then, right, I went to switch this back. Oh! It summons 1d4 Myconids for 2 turns. Sweet! That's awesome. Haha! Alright, I used that a few times. That's pretty sweet.
You less talk, more fight!
So to get here, we have to walk through here. Not sure what that gets us, though. We can't walk that way. Okay. I'm just trying to be thorough and explore everything. Sorry, Myconids. We wouldn't have attacked you. It was a simple failure to communicate. Alright, back to this. These dead people here. Pouring now. I read that. Follow the bloody stuff here. The bloody blood. Tower ruins. Oh! Displacer beasts.
What?
I said displacer beasts.
Yes? Yes?
Most acid arrow.
Take it like a champ. What is it? By demand?
What else we got here? How about...
What?
Well, let me use that up first. Actually... Down here, take this weird thing. As a quick item. Let's see. Oh, here it is.
Yes. Help, I missed.
Wow. It summons it quickly. Random bless effect from the sword. Immense sword. Well, it killed it.
What?
Get this one.
And?
Hold on.
Done and done.
Come swiftly!
line it up right. And then...
Trouble?
What? Speed dust on.
I don't want it to go through the beam here.
Yes?
Curses!
Yes? Go for the ice, Boo! Go for the ice!
All right. We got two of these potions of extra healing. Awesome. Potion of stone giant strength. I haven't seen this one for a while. Broken weapon. And, ooh, Mizenna's amulet. We've been looking for this for forever. This simple wooden amulet has the holy symbol of Tempest carved on its front and two sets of initials carved on the reverse side. We got it. Pretty happy about that.
What?
I said I'm happy about it.
I am yours to command.
Do it.
You do it. One more. I guess that's the broken weapon. Alright, before we go any further.
Alright.
You walk side first.
Let's see if we can rest here. In the shadow of the trees and stones, maybe block some of the rain.
Shadows draw around thee. Remain on thy guard throughout the night.
Yes, we'll post a guard. Sounds like a great idea. Thank you. Alright, good. And it looks much nicer out now. Alright, so we have a lot of things to go back and get to turn into Mizenna's amulet. We find the stuff for the people diseased. This we don't have yet. I forget what we're missing from her. But apparently we found turnip juice. The cure. And Heldvar's boots. Alright. Alright, so that is the broken weapon. Whoa. What trap? Out here in the middle of nowhere? I'm hoping there aren't any more. Guessing there aren't any more.
Trouble.
Trap trouble.
In a tick.
What? Sword first!
Oh-ho. Is this the camp? I can go that way, I guess. Oh, look at this. Oops. Oh. I think I spaced through something.
Chesky, strong as you are, Binge, and have brains too. You not count to two with Etten in front of you.
Yeah, because Atons have two heads.
Both you shut your holes now!
I missed what the other one said. Mers?
Me chief's mate. Me in charge.
Oh. She wears the pants in the family. Our binge says, chief's mate should be in mourning, Mers. Silent mourning. Chesky says, slug gone. Chesky will decide bands. Wait, who are they?
Shiners come take more of us away. Kill him!
Shiner, Shiner? No. I'm not with the crusade. You not Shiners? Why are you here? You're debating new leaders. I don't know if you can understand the way we're talking like that. I ask myself that question every day. I overheard you. Half the forest did. Your bellowing will bring every crusader in the area down on us. Tell me what's going on. Shiners took my mate, Chief Slug. Now we decide who leads. Arbinge says, not your fight, elf. Lead before Arbinge smash you to blood and bits. I crush you into goo. What happened to your mate? Chesky says, he's gone. That all that matters. Well, she says they took them. Mer says, we live underground till Shiners come. They take over tunnels, drive us out. They take Slug, my mate, band's chief. Why would they kidnap Slug, or any ogre? Slug strong, strongest of all. Maybe Shiners want slave, or their women want him for a different kind slave.
Gods above, as if I needed that mental image.
For once, Savannah, we agree. Arbin says, see Mers cry over Slug? She weak. Slug gone. Arbin's strongest now. Arbin's chief. You said the Crusaders took over the tunnels? We see Shiners carrying barrels and crates into caverns. Heavy going in, not so heavy coming out. I see. I had another question. Ask it quick. What is this place, anyway? This our camp. We hold hills. Charge people toll, or just kill them. Take stuff. Slug lead us. Lead good, till Shiners get him. And whoever wins this fight takes control of your band, is that right? Chief is strongest one there is. Only one way to know. Me hurt arm in fight. Not strong enough to be chief. What if I just killed the other two ogres? I don't think they'd be happy about that. The ability to pound others into a bloody pulp is a classic defining characteristic of leadership. I think I could be that leader. Chesky says, you know, ogre, you not fight to be chief. I don't know about this. Does it be me who fights? I'm a mage. What if I were to fight as your champion, Mers? Win for me and I help you. And you help me get Slug back from Shiners. Oh, cool. I like this angle. If I did this, would you and your ogres support me in battle against the Crusade? Then we'll have them and a beholder helping us. Or not a beholder, a bar guest? Or I forget what it's called. Something lesser than a beholder. Yes, yes, get Slug and we help you. Then I'll be your champion and do my best to get Slug back from the Crusade, the Shiners. Okay, I thought I was going to be fighting the ogres here. The two, Chesky and Arbinge. Alright, we're going to get Slug back from the Crusade. Arbinge says, what? No elf beat ogre. Chesky destroy you. Chesky destroy Arbinge. Chesky destroy. I can either fight the two ogres on my own, or I can fight them as Mer's champion. Mer's and the brigands. The Crusaders drove a band of ogre brigands from the underground caverns and captured the band's leader, Slug. His widow, Murs, is trying to take control of the band. I can challenge for leadership fighting two ogre contenders alone, or I can fight them as Murs' champion. Can't we all attack them? I mean, that's the way it sometimes it works. It just let us all attack them. What's the difference? Either way, I'm gonna be fighting them. I can fight them alone, or I can fight them as champion. So that's our binge. Where's Chesky? Oh, there we come.
Huh?
What is it?
All right.
I hear.
Let's go for a binge first.
Sweetheart?
Don't call me that. All right, so we're using... ...1d6 plus 6 piercing. Let's use the acid arrows, I guess.
Death comes with me!
Me will smash your face and attacks Minsk.
I called. What?
Here comes.
Oh, the other ogre's attacking. There's gonna be no one left to help. I thought they were gonna help us. 300 pounds of justice.
Yes.
Oh! Well, that was quick. 28 crashing damage. That stinks. Man. So the ogre's turning. Chesky is badly injured.
Trouble?
Yeah, I'd say that. She just got killed outright.
By demand. Hurry.
Where's the one I'm looking for? Kill the other one?
Yes.
No, no, don't.
You want boo?
What?
Run over there. Okay, so you don't want to attack us. Fire opal ring. Is this what she had? Medal of Valor? Yeah. This will almost be her stuff. All the things I haven't picked up yet. Where's that girl? Oh. She's wearing that instead. Amulet of Whispers. Okay. Yeah, I switched that out. At some point. The barrel of whoosh. Yeah. Guess we got a plant down there. Alright, we gotta resurrect her.
Yeah?
Yep. Recall spirit. Yeah, get your stuff. It's a total game changer once you can raise dead or resurrect, whatever you want to call it. No more running back to town. This is serious, right? Yeah. Critical takes a long time to cast, I think. It's less effective in battle. As a result. At least at this stage.
What?
How about a serious?
What? This group shows promise. Extraordinary.
Exceptional. The word is exceptional.
What? Let's talk more fight!
Alright. Oh. There's another ogre. So I guess these are the ones on our side? These might have been the ones that lost morale. They're coming over here now. So we're gonna have to defend ourselves.
Yes?
You leave me with no choice, you stinker.
And?
Oh. Here, have a Myconid. Ah, chunks.
Hells, I
swing and a miss.
What is it?
Scroll of invisibility, that's what it is. Okay, we done now fighting?
Fine.
Come to finish what you start? I'd see this done without further bloodshed if possible. What more you want? I think we can still help each other, despite your idiot friends. I have no need to take over your camp. I just want to get through those underground tunnels. To reach tunnels, you need go through Shiner camp in front of our old caves. Turn west past camp and stay on trail. Southwest is Dark Druid's place. You know go there. I want to go there too. When trail turns, follow it north. That take you to tunnels that go under castle. Got it? Can you go over the directions again? Got it. If you find Slug, please let him go. I give you all I have. I will find your mate and rescue all the prisoners. I swear it. Oh, Vaprak, help this elf find my Slug. Bring him back to me, please. Yeah, listen to her, Vaprak. The Ogre tribe has been defeated. The survivors are unlikely to assist me from here on in. Well, what the hell? They attacked. I guess I was just supposed to run away? I don't know. I need to find the access point to the underground caverns north and west of here. Murs told me I can gain entry to the caverns directly beneath Dragonspear, far to the west and north of the Ogre's old settlement. Okay. Dark Druid's Circle. Well, this appears in a journal. Murs warned me that Dark Druids claim a territory far to the west and south of the old Ogre settlement. That says it twice. You go now. There's nothing else I can do for you. Chief says no talk to you. And me too.
Trouble?
Yes.
Alright. Ogre bandit camp. Alright. So they're not just ogres, they're ogre bandits. We still got our Myconid friend. Only lasts for two turns though. Gonna be gone soon. Alright, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. We might just be fighting the druids next time. Because, I want to explore that before we start going underground and stuff. And, before we go underground also, I want to head back to camp and wrap up some of these other things, turn in these quest items and things. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.
Ah, the sun smiles on thee.